Welcome back, everyone. We're gonna play the world's most dangerous escape room. I guess this is Mr. Beast themed. It says escape all 10 rooms and win $100,000 before the timer hits zero and the money burns. This map is built for Noah's mapping contest escape room theme. I don't even know when Noah does contests because I don't really watch them anymore. I did like years ago. But I only find out the contests are going on when maps come flying into the workshop page. But I guess it's not done yet because I haven't really seen too many. This is the first one I've seen. I've been addicted to one. Jesus Christ, that scared the hell out of me.
Finish it in less than 1 hour, he wins $100,000.
What?
Escape this room before these spikes impale them. I'm gonna head out.
Wait, these are actually sharp.
Too bad. The walls are closing in.
Oh, God,
if you're bad at the game, you can press action block 2 to enable easy mode.
Break the brick wall!
Get the wall!
Get the wall!
Get the wall!
This is literally only level 1 and they're struggling.
What do I do? Oh.
Are you kidding me?
And that was just the first of 10 different levels.
This is crazy.
You have to find the exit in every level to reach the $100,000 before the timer hits.
Wait, did I give up my MP40?
The timer's still
Shit.
Going down.
So we need to get moving, guys.
Yep.
What?
Gentlemen,
I think about my MP40. You gotta be kidding me.
In exactly 55 minutes, it's gonna get dumped into this fire if you don't take it off this conveyor.
It's not on this block.
Put it. I got a spoon. Oh, I see now. What? I can't. Can I search?
I should probably check inside the light bulb.
Did I get it?
It's not in the light bulb.
Where is this thing?
He might be up here.
I don't even know. What the hell is this? Where I came from. Where's I keep? This is like really finicky. I saw something here earlier. There we go. Where was it?
That's a Jimmy thing to do, put it in the toaster. It's not in the toaster.
Where is this thing? Oh, wait. Found key. Can I buy this again? Oh, is that 1,000?
Minecraft level. So get moving, find that obsidian, and let's see who can build the nether portal first. Good luck, gamers!
This sucks. A better gun, man. Come on, give me a gun. Give me bullshit. No, he's giving me bullshit. Okay. Him got his door. I see a jug at least. Get a power up or anything? I don't get this obs- Oh, I gotta find the obsidian, I see. What'd this do? Bro, are you just... Oh my god, just give me a gun, dude. It's a backup good weapon, not this piece of junk sniper. I hate this thing. Time limit. I keep hitting this thing over and over, I think. Okay, it's messing with me now. Oh wow, my game is lagging like a craziness. Oh, okay, good. We're good now. But now I got a huge lag in my game. Great. Okay. My recording's not showing me lagging though. Oh, I didn't realize that was gonna happen. I don't know if I can do this. I'm lagging so bad. Oh, god damn it. Why did I? Hey, parkour stuff. Oh, there's a chest in here. I didn't realize there's a chest in here. Are you kidding me right now? I got trolled. Known better. There's no power-up drops at all. And now things might be a little bit easier. Okay, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I just lost all my widow's wine grenades. There's no round change, right? Angelio. But oh, come on. You son of a bitch. What? Made it. Okay. I have to go over there, it looks like. Oh shit.
I wonder if the exit has anything to do with the TNT block in the wall.
We need to light it.
Do you actually think it'll blow up?
One way to find out.
I'm saving my checkpoint.
hell, there's a cave.
Oh my god, there's a cave and fire.
Oh my god, I finally got a power up. What the hell? To find the red switch, right? Where's this thing at?
I think I figured it out.
If you've ever played Minecraft, you know that a flaming arrow lights a TNT block.
The second he shoots it, we need to run. Just run right after you shoot it.
Okay.
He missed! He literally missed!
Hard to aim with it.
Screw it. Wait, are you just gonna jam it? Oh, God!
Go, go, go! Jesus, Jimmy, is the wall still there?
Yeah, let's go, 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 go.
All right, guys, for this challenge, your mission is to locate the hidden key buried within the stone in order to gain access through that door.
The old pickaxe. All right, well, let me... Time, Jesus.
Oh,
Tom. Just get the key out so you can open the door. Like they need to dig out the key in the middle, but what they don't know is the door's just unlocked and they can actually leave whenever. Let's see how long it takes them to figure it out.
Motherfucker.
Welcome to my scale replica of a hotel.
All right, guys, welcome to this crazy scale replica of a hotel. Your challenge is to find the key that will unlock the elevator to the upper floor. Good luck.
Piece of shit. Same thing again. Oh, my fucking heart just fell to my balls. Spare key required. Oh my god, a nuke? What the hell?
I need you to pick either a Feast bar or a Hershey's bar. One needs to go in the trash.
Oh. Of course, I would have put the other one in the trash.
I would never eat that!
For putting Hershey's in the trash, here is $10,000.
Oh, nice. Oh yeah, I'm rich, dude. I'm rich. We're getting stamina up, I don't care. It's actually not a bad zombies map. I don't think I've ever played one before that's escape room theme like this. I kind of want to open the last door to see what's in there. Son of a bitch. Oh my god. I got juked. Scared the shit out of me, to be honest with you.
Yeah, all right. Why are there thousands of chocolate bars?
One of these has a mystery ticket on the outside that will get you out of this room. And while they're looking for the mystery ticket, I want to tell you guys about my new snack company, Feastables, which is launching with three flavors, original, almond, and crunch.
Crunch is my favorite.
My favorite is almond.
Never mind.
They're made with only five ingredients, but still taste amazing. This is our crunch bar. Tell me if you like it.
That'd have to be really good.
And I'm kicking off these schools with something I've always wanted to do. 10 random bars are going to have a mystery ticket inside of them. And if you get this mystery ticket, we will fly you out to compete for a chocolate factory in one of our videos. And on top of that, Chandler, we're giving away over $1 million in other prizes to random people that buy the bars.
Dude, I need to buy them.
Dead company. Double points. Insta-kill.
Oh, hell yeah, I got it.
Or click the link in the description and buy yourself some chocolate bars. They're better for you and they taste amazing.
And bird.
We are now moving on to level 8. This massive library has over 1,000 books, but only one opens the trap door. 2 minutes.
Okay.
Time is ticking. Akira, I'll give you a hint if you let us burn 5,000 of the 100 grand.
Burning.
You sure?
Yes.
Hey, Chandler!
Yeah?
Burn 5 grand!
Okay. That looked like 5 grand, right?
The colors above the fireplace represent a wire to cut.
Oh no, I don't want to do that.
Above is what level it is found in.
Death machine.
Didn't even hear what he said. What do I do? I didn't even hear what he said. I didn't hear any other hint. Cut the level that it's found in. Dude, I don't know what the hell to do here. Oh man. Oh, I missed the hint. I didn't even hear what he said for the hint. I didn't even see any. Did I see numbers? I wasn't even paying attention to numbers, like throughout the levels. I might even. Oh, well, I guess 8. Oh. Well, I guess we could know. Hey, what do we do again? Code in here or something? I don't even know, dude.
Their souls.
What am I supposed to be doing here? Definitely not speedrunning this. What do I do here? I don't know.
death machine.
To go back? How do I go back?
Doors closing. This lift is under service.
368. Oh my god, I didn't remember what colors it was.
Doors
did I?
Opening.
Yeah, red is 8. So what am I on? Back to the start here. Oh, I have this skull. I forgot about that. Let's go back to the start. Whatever. I'm back at the start, right? What are they talking about? The colors.
Max ammo.
That's right. There was a thing over here, wasn't there? Was definitely 3, right? Yeah, blue. It was white or yellow, whatever it is. I did this wrong. I gotta go back and look at the code. I totally forget what it was. I have to go back. I could probably speedrun this map if I give it a shot. Was closing 4 hours later, still on the same puzzle.
Doors opening.
I can't even use it. All right, we have to go do blue, white, and blue, white, and red. So blue, so 3 is blue, 6 is white, 8 is red. So let's go do that. the hell is a thing for this? Oh, you son of a bitch. It was in six, right? Floor six. I need a skull, that's right. No, I don't want easy mode enabled. How can I? Shit, it was white. It was, here we go. That's creepy. I don't want to do that. Actually, maybe I should go get some more, what do I do? I want to disable cutscenes. There goes, what the heck?
You have less than 13 minutes. You have less than 15 minutes for 100 grand, or 95 grand. Run, 13 and a half minutes.
Okay.
Doors closing. This is under service control. Doors opening.
Okay, I think we got this.
Doors closing. This lift is under service control. Doors opening.
What the hell's going on? I don't think I've ever seen this.
It was perfectly fine at the sky. The feeling of the ground just disappearing like that.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of scared out. This is wild.
You would be not human if you weren't scared of it.
Oh my gosh! We're so high up!
This is the final level. So if you look over there, you'll see the 90 something thousand dollars. You have to make it across without touching the lava. Okay. You've only lost $2 million on this channel in these videos.
Yeah.
I don't know where I was going with this. I just wanted to bring it up.
Wait. Okay. How's your hamstring?
It's fine.
This is already costing a ton of money.
Why did I do that? Okay. Oh, no. Jump pads, right? Or can I?
Oh, guys, jumpers are just.
Why didn't it mantle? No, why didn't it? Okay, this is not. Okay, I hate parkour, dude. I hate parkour in any map ever, dude. I hate it with a passion. Oh no, hit me in the. What the hell? Jump. Oh, come on. I don't really know where I'm supposed to be going here. Why didn't I? These zombies are kind of staying down below. What do I do? I go up to that? How do I get? I can't get up to that. Oh, I didn't want to do. I didn't mean to do that. Oh wait. There's a jug machine there. I don't even understand what this does. Nothing. See that thing up there? Has to be something with this button, right? It has to be. I'm up this pole here. Oh crap! Okay, we can. What was unlocked? To what? Oh my god. I hate parkour and any zombies, dude. I hate it. Absolutely hate it. Can I just jump onto the railing there? Do I have to jump onto this? Alright, let's see. Try this again. Unlimited ammo. I just realized that. Did it. I did it. Not up this probably. Okay, we're going. Oh, jump pad. Ender dragon, don't kill me.
Final stage of this insane $100,000 escape room. Your mission is to not die. Good luck.
Oh no. I don't have jug. I can get like one hit now. Bro, I can't even do anything here. This is nuts.
Oopsie daisy, all out of revive. Head on over to the quick revive machine and grab some more to keep the game going strong.
Max ammo.
Hell yeah, dude. Why am I dying? Bro, what the heck, dude?
Oopsie daisy, all out of revive. Head on over to the quick revive machine and grab some more to keep the game going strong.
Hard because they take away your gun. If I had my pack a punch weapon, it'd be kind of easy. Why I died instantly? Okay, well, now I can kind of like speed run a little bit more. Now I need to know what to do. So, thanks for watching. If you like, sub, comment.
Hopefully, the next one has a happier ending.
Yeah, great.
See you later.